A revolver. Slight coffee, a little bit of orange, and that bourbon just shines through. 3.5 out of 5 stars. 2 dashes of orange bitters, 1/2 ounce of coffee liqueur, 2 ounces of bourbon, add ice, stir, strain into a Nicanor glass, orange twist as a garnish. Let's make